Un tā šodien mēs spēlējam jaunu spēli, un tā saucās pušbals. Noteikumu nav, galvenais noteikums – trāpīt. Bet kur? Kur tiksiet? Sakiet lūdzu, meitenes, kāds jums ir šovakar pušbola rezultāts?
Cik es zinu 2-1?
Es domāju, ka puši vinnēs.
Tagad lūdzu, jūs vienmēr nāstājat uz pušbola līdzi savas bumbas?
Tāpēc?
Jūs man vienmēr ir līdzi.
Kārsti, kārsti.
From Italy.
Oh, from Italy. How do you like Riga?
Yeah, very, very much.
And what about Push?
Yes, it's a great disco. I'm a Latvian champion of the pushball.
And where are you from?
I'm from Portugal, but I live in London.
What do you think about our grass?
Your grass, it's amazing.
Yeah, it's amazing.
Yes, amazing.
Well,
the dance floor was amazing. All the party that was around,
yeah.
And all the organization was amazing. So it's been a very good experience. None of this happens in London, so it's I can recommend for sure that this was a really good organization, very good party.
What do you think about the grass?
About this?
Yeah, great.
So as I'm from Russia, I'm from Moscow. Our city is very famous for its nightlife. So comparing with our city, I should say that this club is very, very good. I like it. We met a guy in the airplane, he was English, and he recommended actually this club.
Латвийского тусовочного движения в клубе заселен футбольный газон. А это значит, что в Пуше сегодня пушбол.
Что ты знаешь о футболе, расскажи мне. Точнее, о пушболе.
О пушболе?
Тебе нравится? Мячики.
Пушболисты.
Часто ли ты играешь в пушбол?
Конечно, часто. Очень часто по выходным.
Пуш.